I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human... drowns the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
To stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them.
Goddamn fools.
There you are.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us. Come on, Jody.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more change.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Better late than never, I guess.
I'm waiting for you, honey.
Awesome. Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
It's gonna rain this weekend.
Here we are.
We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Come on, Jody.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Yeah. I'm waiting for you, honey. I'm waiting for you, honey. Hurry, Jody.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
and we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. Yep. Oh. You feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
I didn't know.
Hey, what was that? Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
Aiden, leave him alone!
Oh, Craig! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?